vulnerable. Harlene, show them what you found.
Righto, Bets. Gorilla Grodd, everyone's favorite talking ape. He's got himself a band of bozos. Calls them the Society.
My mole in Gorilla City says Grodd's planning something big. But what, where, when, we don't know.
One thing we do know, Scarecrow's gonna ship Grodd a buttload of fear gas from a hideout in Slaughter Swamp. Very mosquito-y.
Good thing I packed my bug spray.
I need you three to stop that gas before it gets to Grodd.
Not joining us for the party?
Unfortunately, I can't leave Gotham without worrying the public.
Don't worry, Bats. With this crew on the job, what could go wrong?
I know I'm the new guy, but you really trust Harley?
She's a different person since Joker died. Mostly.
Can they move any faster? I don't need Grodd taking my head off because your boys are too slow.
Fear not, Deadshot. We'll be ready for tomorrow's attack.
Tomorrow?
Cheeky monkey.
Fancy meeting you here.
Keep them moving. I'll see what that's about.
Red! I ain't seen you in forever! You here to take down these punks?
Quite a catch, Ivy.
Red, you're with them?
Your man, Bruce, was supposed to better care for the Green. All he's done is remodel the concrete jungles of Gotham and Metropolis. Where I sit, there's not much difference between him and Superman.
You're a few cones short of a pine if you think your new friends care about the Green.
Grodd will keep his promises, or he'll be my next victim.
Oh, Red, why are you making me do this? Let me get you out of here, girl. We can team up again. Drive all the boys crazy, you know, like the old days.
The old days were fun, but these days I'm all business.
Sleepovers
for you!
A
face your fears.
Achoo. Please, I used to huff this stuff for kicks.
Then you'll appreciate my new formula.
Hangover.
We're not done yet.
Yeah. by surprise.
Sense of humor.
Well, I think it's funny.
Saying goodbye.
Let's go before it takes us away.
Swamp burns!